is first and foremost that someone from the lowest to the highest levels of government tried to erase his whole being as if he never existed. It's just incredible that his legacy is just like amplified all over the world now, all over the world. I'm so proud of my mother for fighting to get this building, and for that, she's superwoman to me.